in 3.1 miles. Stay to the right to US 6.
I heard like a really loud boom of thunder. You could hear it while I was in the bathroom.
Rapid refresh model was completely wrong. This morning we looked at some of the models, and this afternoon there was a prediction that there would be a severe storm in this area around 5 p.m. between 5 and 6 p.m. and it is now almost quarter past 5, and the model was completely wrong. There is no action, nothing going on, nothing on the radar. It was appearing that it was going to come from the west and sweep across Rhode Island, the northwest section of Rhode Island, and that is just not the case this afternoon. So we had some delicious pizza from Famous Pizza and got into a fight with a pigeon. I was sharing some of my pizza crust with the pigeon, and it, as it was picking at it, it knocked it off the table. And the pigeon looks at me like I did something with it. I was like, I didn't touch it. I said, it's on the ground. Here, I'll get it for you. I went to get it on the ground. The pigeon was starting making noise, dancing, coming at me, hitting me in the head with his wing. I was like, get the hell out of here, man. I'm trying to help you. You know? So we gave the pigeon that crust, and then it looks at me like, dude, my crust. My what? Oh my gosh. It's like, you crazy pigeon. I'm trying to help you out, give you a piece of food. Unbelievable. We're gonna head back home. we get to this storm, it's probably going to be crap. So it's severe right now, has a severe warning on it. However, within the next 10 minutes or so, it looks like it's going to lose intensity and dissipate into a light rain shower. So I think we're just going to head home. Gorgeous, gorgeous system though. Would like to get closer to it. But I just don't feel that the trip